How to keep a guy chasing. 1. You're busy. You can't always answer his messages right away or hang out with him at the drop of a hat. If he needs a 24-hour companion, he should get a dog. He needs to see that you have your own thing going on. 2. Let him think he's in charge. They need to feel like they're in charge. They're men, so they want to feel like they're the ones making the decisions. But that doesn't mean you're not the one making the decisions, you just have to be stealthy about it. Let him think he's the boss. 3. Show confidence. If you want to know how to make a man chase you, you need to understand that men love women who exude confidence. No matter your gender or sexual preference, when a confident person walks into a room, you look at them. That's what you want and that's the reaction you want him to have. Look confident in your skin and it looks like you don't need a man, which makes them want you even more. 4. Don't let him think he's the only one. 'Cause he's not. Listen, there are a couple guys, at least, that are trying to get their opportunity to date you. But you must show him that he's not the only one. Show pictures of you on Instagram with other people or tag them in statuses. Point is, he needs to see you're in demand. 5. You don't have to give him everything right away. You don't have to sleep with him or make out with him right away. He's not your boyfriend, so don't feel inclined that you owe him something. You don't owe him anything. You're not holding him down, telling him to chase you. 6. Show that you have a life. You have friends, you have a job, you're going to school. You need to show you have a healthy life that isn't influenced by a guy. You need to show him that you're content without a man. And honestly, you should be happy without a guy. 7. Have some mystery. I know you can burp the ABCs, but he doesn't have to know that right now, leave that for the fifth date. You also don't have to open up and tell him about your family drama or past relationships. Save that for later and leave a little mystery. 8. Flirt. Just because you're trying to make him chase you, you don't have to be the ice queen. Have fun and flirt with him. If you want him to chase you, show that you're interested in him. You have to give him a reason to chase you. 9. Less is more. If you are texting each other, don't send him an essay. Honestly, no one likes to read pages of text on a smartphone. Keep your messages short and sweet, leave your words for when you two go on a date. 10. Don't woo over him. If you want to know how to make a man chase you, and do it right, the worst thing to do is sit, holding his arm as you look lovingly into his eyes. He's not God and if you want him to chase you, you can't let him think that anyway. Sure, compliment him but don't go all googly-eyed over him. It looks needy and clingy. 11. Be sexy. Now, you don't have to dress like someone you're not. But you can amp up your sexiness by enhancing features that you naturally have. No, I don't mean get your lips filled, but you can wear a plumping lipstick or show off your curves. Men are visual, so it'll drive him crazy. 12. Be easy on the drama. I learned this the hard way. Men don't like drama. Actually, they literally run if they hint an ounce of drama on you. They can't be bothered with it nor can they emotionally handle it. So, leave the drama at home or on the group message with your girls. 13. Don't focus on him. This is the weird law of the universe. When you don't pay attention to the guy you like, which is hard, he comes to you. When you pay attention, he's nowhere to be seen. So, what you need to do, is kinda ignore the guy you like. I know, but I didn't make this rule, the universe did. 14. Be ready to drop him if he loses it. If he's not meeting your standards, you should be prepared to let him go. I know you like being chased, but listen, if he's everything a girl wants but never replies to your texts until days later, drop him. He's not really chasing you, he's just waiting for an opportunity to slide in. You don't want that. 15. Know when to give a little. You can play hard to get, but if you're always like this, at some point he's going to throw the towel in. So, you need to weigh when it's the right time to give him a little more. I mean, reward the guy at some point. It doesn't have to be sex, but it has to be something, a kiss, something.